Okay.
So I'm gonna try drunk Aram number 123. We're gonna start with three shots. Probably gonna be really boring because this is like kind of a lame champion, but whatever. Not like the worst possible one, at least, I guess, but it's still pretty annoying. So you only have the one move that actually damages them. But the one refreshes your cooldown, which kinda cool, I guess. Taken forever.
Minions have spawned.
Shouldn't you be killing someone?
First blood.
Make haste.
Okay.
this team's already annoying. Time doesn't do anything useful at all. It says die the second they come back anyways. So it takes so long for a stupid thing to actually go, assuming they actually get killed. A bunch of the time they just keep running and never die. Or if an enemy actually pays attention, a lot of the time they won't do anything like this, don't kill them. Yeah, like stupid boring. Oh well. know, did like zero damage to him. Yeah, trying specifically to not let it do a stupid passive cast. Experience is useless anyways. Thank you. shitload of XP now. Oh wow. Leveled or whatever, so now I'm supposed to be backing up. Because I can't gain anymore, so it's all going into there or something, I don't know. Have to wait forever, or I can buy that instead, I guess. Instead of this, I don't know. Probably that's better. At least the penetration should help, but we'll see, I guess.
Enemy has been slain.
It's still pretty boring. At least the match is pretty decent. I have like all the money I need probably for full build now. I guess. That was pretty boring though.